0-1 pitch, and Schwindel swings, and it's one high and deep to left. Hennis going back. He's at the track. He looks up, and it's gone. A three-run shot by Frank Schwindel. A pinch hit blast. That's a big drive in this game. It is now 9-7.
Quiets the crowd a little bit as Schwindel just turned on one. Big smiles as he goes back to the dugout. That one just exploded off the barrel, and not much doubt